Well, here we are on the morning of the perambulation of the Leet, and here you can see people walking up Phoenix Lane, all prepared to do this long walk. They say there are going to be several hundred people, all equipped for the long walk up there. So we go up here now and see how it's all going. Here come more and more people coming up to see this big event. They're all well equipped for the long journey of 7 miles up to the source of the Leet. Cogganswell itself, and the children ready with their withy sticks.
I was taking a photograph down there of some sort of rod in front of
me. Yeah. And more people come up from the town hall where the ceremonies will start. Press.
Yeah.
Taking pictures of the withy boys and children. And girls.
Yeah.
And here they all come in their hundreds, I think. And here in the town hall, the officials await their departure for this perambulation. The crowds await at the well. 6 minutes to go. I think these are the three people who lead the thing to undo any damage. They're all the withy boys. There's very noble people who pick up all the litter, three. They're really very good. Wonderful service, I think. The leaders, the people who undo the damage. Any damage, I think that's what it is.
Children under 16 should be accompanied by an adult. That's for sure. The Red Cross will alert us all the way. So if there is a problem, then we'll have medical cover all the way on the way. My youngest grandson.
He's competing.
I got one.
The rest of the announcements, I will make as we go along. Just one or two general announcements. The official procession, as you've seen, with the Mayor of Corporation, will finish in Castle. From then on, the procession will be headed by myself and the Pioneers and the Willie Boys and Girls. Please don't get in front of us. We go through a lot of private property, people's backyards and gardens. I've sold it to the people. We have an absolute right to go through, but they know me. They're expecting me to lead the way through. So if you'd be good enough to keep behind me, this is Isabella in the 13th century. We have to perambulate it every 7 years to retain the right. We don't own anything else, we own the water. It might seem a ridiculous thing, but to be doing now, but up to the 1880s, that was the source supply of water in this town. It's how important it is. But I am so grateful to many of you for what is really a historic occasion. Now I read the proclamation. Oh yay! I do hereby proclaim and give notice that under and by virtue of all wills, gifts, acts of Parliament, rights by prescription, and all other powers and rights on behalf of this town and parish, the town council publicly claim this stream of water forever for the sole use and benefit and as the right of the inhabitants of the town of Tiverton. From the well here, called Puggins Well, to the head of the stream on Norwood Common. God save the Queen.
God save the Queen. Still going up the lead. I'm going out of the market, crossing into Carter Street. We know very, very well.
Yeah.
I've already had mine. Where have you gone?
Too late then, on your case. You can't have
it. Baby one?
Running in charge of the stream.
You're the baby one.
Bob, I was supposed to be down here this weekend. The pressure of work.
Good place for a picture, this. It's the lead. We're still here. Here is the lead still. As we come out, I think into the street.
Yes.
But you know, it's just whatever way you. Yes. Yeah. 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 Ye
Is it?
No, I think that just
a silver one. Which is the one on the left?
That's it.
These visitors will continue on the route, and I have to go on because I am playing at a wedding. And there they all go on to the Aller Waterworks.